How to order food in Chinese. Fast food restaurant versus table dining restaurant. Hello everyone, welcome back to Everyday Chinese. In this episode, I'm gonna teach you how to order food at a restaurant. You know, there are two kinds of restaurants you can go to. The fast food restaurant and the table dining restaurant. First, let's take a look at how we order fast food. Listen to the dialogue.
您好，您要点什么？
我要一个鸡肉汉堡，一份薯条，还要一杯可乐。
就这些吗？
就这些。
好的，在这吃。还是带走？
带走。
好的，总共48。
给你50。
找您2块。
您好，您要点什么？要 ，would like。Want 点 order 我要一个鸡肉汉堡一份薯条还要一杯可乐我要 I'd like I'll haveIn Chinese, we usually use measure words to indicate the amount of something represented by nouns. 个 is a genetic and the most frequently used measure word for singular objects. 份 portion, copy. We can use it to modify food, newspaper, or file, such as,一份菜，一份报纸，一份文件，杯 ，cup, glass. It is used as a measure word for liquors, such as 一杯水，一杯茶。一杯红酒。就这些吗？就这些。That's all. The adverb 就 has quite a few uses in Chinese. Here it means just. 好的，在这儿吃，还是？带走。 If you want to eat in the restaurant, then you can say 在这儿吃。However, if you want to take away, then you should say 带走。
在这儿吃还是带走。
还是 means or.It is often used in Chinese to provide options in a question.
好的，总共48。总共
in total. In colloquial Chinese, we often omit the Chinese currency unit, 块. Just simply say the number if the price is above $10.However, if the price is below $10, we have to say the price with the unit 块。
给你50。
找您2块。找 here means to give change. When you have paid for something with more money than it costs.The cashier will give you the change. Let's listen to the dialogue one more time.
您好，您要点什么？
我要一个鸡肉汉堡，一份薯条，还要一杯可乐。
就这些吗？
就这些。
好的，在这吃还是带走？
带走。
好的，总共48。
给你50。
找您2块。
Okay, that's how you order food from a fast food restaurant. Now, if you go to a table dining restaurant, then you're gonna need to know a bit more vocabulary. It's a little bit more complicated. There are many 3 parts of ordering food at a regular sit-down restaurant. Arriving at the restaurant. Ordering food. Paying the bill.Listen to the dialogue 1.
欢迎光临欢乐餐厅，请问几位？
一位。
这边请。请坐，服务员马上过来。
谢谢。
欢迎光临欢乐餐厅。请问几位? When you arrive at a table dining restaurant, there's usually a host, a hostess, who will greet and take you to the table. They might say, 欢迎光临, by greeting you to come to their restaurant, and ask, 几位? 位 is a minor word used for referring to people in high positions.Such as leaders, elders, teachers, and so on. You can use it to show your politeness and respect. 一位 Then you answer 一位 When 一 is followed by a fourth tone, 一 changes to the second tone, 一 So, 一位一位 When 一 is followed by any other tone, 一 changes to the fourth tone, such as 一千一直一起这边请请坐服务员马上过来。马上 at once, right away. 谢谢。Okay, now you are seated. It's your time to read the menu and choose what you want to eat. Listen to the dialogue too.
您好。您要点餐吗？
是的。
您要点什么呢？
我要一个宫保鸡丁，一碗米饭，还要一杯橙汁。
别的还要吗？
不要了，就这些。
好的。
您好，您要点餐吗? A server comes to your table. He will greet you by saying 您好 and asking 您要点餐吗? 是的。您要点什么呢? 我要一个宫保鸡丁。一碗米饭，还要一杯橙汁，一个。Here it means a plate of. 一碗 a bowl of. 一杯 a glass of, or a cup of. 别的还要吗？还 in addition. This sentence means in addition to 宫保鸡丁、米饭 and 橙汁。If there is anything else that you'd like to order, 不要了，就这些。好的。Then your meal will be served later, and you enjoy your meal. The final step is to pay the bill. Listen to the dialogue 3.
服务员买单。
您是现金还是刷卡？
现金。
63块。
给。
这是找给您的零钱和小票。欢迎下次再来。
服务员买单。After you finish eating, you may say to the server, 服务员买单。买单 means to pay the bill. 您是现金还是刷卡？ Then the server will bring the bill to your table and ask, 您是现金还是刷卡？现金 cash， 刷卡 swipe card， 现金63块，给。这是找给您的零钱和小票。零钱 is the money that you get back when you have paid for something with more money than it costs. 小票 receipt. 欢迎下次再来。Let's listen to the dialogues one more time.
欢迎光临欢乐餐厅，请问几位？
一位。
这边请，请坐，服务员马上过来。
谢谢。
您好，您要点餐吗？
是的。
您要点什么呢？
我要一个宫保鸡丁，一碗米饭，还要一杯橙汁。
别的还要吗？
不要了，就这些。
好的，
服务员买单。
您是现金还是刷卡？
现金。
63块。
给。
这是找给您的零钱和小票。欢迎下次再来。
Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe.